the best poems are the ones that come and you don't have to force them. And this is one that came to me in such a manner. And it's called Couldn't Sleep Because I Couldn't Sleep. Some say the wicked are blessed and the good are cursed. The book of Habakkuk teaches us that that reverses. I've been reading verses from Genesis to Exodus, from Moses busting oceans open to David versus giant person. Faith is the opposite of fear. The angel Gabriel is the most common to appear. He told Mary about Jesus, he stayed in Muhammad's ear. Mount Hira, the Shiites say he welcomed him, the Sunnis say he's scared. Siddhartha opened eyes to Bozo Rice, Sujata must have cared. I told you I'm a poet, no time to cut my hair. Been studying the gods, East and Western Hemisphere. Sumerian tablets prove others were around. I own a Mesopotamian piece with cuneiform around it. Sacred geometrics in the ruins of our grounds. Too much money in petroleum, free energy and sound. We are what we eat, don't eat what you can't pronounce. Chemical foods that give lab rats cancer. Gustav perfected propaganda, the US got it mastered. Russo said Rockefeller would knock down the towers. Couldn't sleep. And even if I could, I'd be standing on my feet. Catheter installed, I have no time to pee. Couldn't sleep.